Hi there, this is Unmesh from PiXimperfect, and let me ask you a question. How often do we really take the time to name and organize the layers? We often don't. Today I have for you a very slick trick to make it very simple for you to navigate the layers. You can of course go to this grid right there in the layers panel and go to panel options. Now inside of that, of course, you can make this larger by choosing the thumbnail size to be the largest. Hit OK. While this is clearer, let me show you there's one more way around it. And at the end, I'm gonna show you one more feature of Photoshop 2020 that's gonna make it even easier. Click on the grid right there and go back to the panel options. And here in the thumbnail contents, just choose layer bounds and hit OK. Have a look at it right now. Only what is contained in the layer will show up instead of the whole document. So we know that this layer is about the deer right there, and this layer is about the shadow at the back. So just keep in mind that we can use layer bounds to easily navigate the layers. Also, as a bonus, let me give you one more last tip. If you're using Photoshop CC 2020, you can zoom in to that layer content. So let's say you just want to work on the deer. So you can hold the Alt key or the Option key, click on the deer, and it will zoom in right to it. And if you want to just edit another element, you don't have to scroll in and just move in right there. You don't have to do that. Just hold the Alt key or the Option key, click on the thumbnail of the layer, and it will take you there. It will move you there, actually. I hope this tip helped you. And if it did, make sure to give us a like. And also, don't forget to subscribe, and not just subscribe. Ring the bell so that you, my friend, don't miss any other future tips, tricks, or tutorials. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in my next one. Till then, stay tuned and make sure that you keep creating.